my friends, and welcome to my next episode of Let's Play Lego Batman. I'm your host, Busted Giant, and in the last episode, who did we team up with? I know we, we teamed up with Scarecrow. How could I not remember that? My gosh. So let's go to the next level. One more. The Lure of the Night. This is not funny! If we don't make it to Gotham Cathedral, this joke will never get its punchline! Hey, Mothman, what's the biggest moth in the world? A mammoth!
Oh, I finally lost them. Thank goodness, I was getting really bored with them.
Delight.
Moth?
Delight.
Is that you?
Delight, 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 delight!
Ooh, you're in for a shocking surprise, Moth.
Oh, Joker, why did you do that? That hurt.
Good to see you too, Moth. Let's go.
Oh, wait for me.
Okay. So now we're playing as Killer Moth. And I don't think he can actually punch. Oh, he can. You know, when I was a bit younger, are they still here? I believe they are. I always thought that these silver Lego trash cans, I always thought that they looked a lot like, like yogurt cups. Or like, you know, those Danimals crush cup things that they used to have. I think they still sell them. I don't know, though. Who's that sniper up there? Oh, there's... Okay, goodbye. Okay, Joker got him. There's a fan in there, but that didn't come with the pieces. Oh. Ugh, okay. Oh, no! Okay. Oh, okay. Alright, here we go. Oh, gosh. This reminds me of those censored cartoons where, like, one character would kick another off to the side, they'd drag him off screen, and then you could hear a whole bunch of punches being blown. Or being thrown or whatever. Yes, a tightrope. Here we go. Killer Moth's tightrope climbing is actually pretty unique. Because, like, he's just, like, gliding over it. See? It's pretty interesting. There we go. Can I grab these ones? Yes, I can. Okay. Ah, yes, another generator. Joker, where are you? I didn't remember that part. Oh. This is interesting. Usually the hinges, the shimmy hinges or whatever they're called, they were usually like sort of a, I don't know what to call them, a chartreuse and gray, but this time they're brown and gray. Just like they were in Lego Indiana Jones. Oh, yes, I got it. Whoa. SWAT snipers. Why are these guys able to block? Yes, here we go. Let me grab him. Okay. Oh, yep. We need to build the bomb as well. It just reminds me of, there was this one bomb in, LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. It was on Dagobah that R2-D2 activates it towards the end of the level. And then, you don't know when the bomb is gonna explode. It has a little bit of a time delay. And, you can't hear it. And then all of a sudden, the explosion is super loud. Oh, hey. Completely forgot that we weren't supposed to fight these guys. Where are they going? Oh, yeah, those weird, I don't know what those are. I don't know what to call those things.
I don't know what to call those pieces.
I mean, I have LEGO Digital Designer, so I could probably look them up. Jump on it. There we go. There's one particular part of this level, that I don't know why, but it's really nostalgic. It's one of my favorite parts of this game. Why is the camera angled in upward a little bit when you start over there? I have to jump on these platforms. Whoop. Gosh. Ow. No! Okay. Not a big deal. Nope. Okay. Have to get that stud there. Yes! Haha! Any hearts? Yes, there's a heart that I can pick up. And another one. I don't know if this is the part of the level where, okay. Yeah, this part of the level, now I remember. I was thinking that this part, like earlier in the level, I was thinking, is this part of the level, in this level? Because I don't really remember if it's part of, like, LEGO Batman 2 or something, or... And then I'm like, well, maybe I just remember it from, maybe I just remember it from LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean, because there's something similar to that, I think. But no, I was wrong. Oh, and Joker is the one who has to go up there. Broke the air conditioner. Nice little prank there that Joker does. I believe you come back up here. I'm gonna change into Killer Moth first, though. Oh! This is a helicopter! Hey! I like this vehicle. It can destroy silver Lego. Whoa! Fire hydrants! I saw, like, yeah, I was thinking, oh, yeah, there's another one over there. Whoa, whoa, gotta grab it. Oh, jeez. At first I was thinking that, that particular, helicopter noise was, above us or something. Like a police helicopter thing. Then I was like, oh no, it's ours. This, of course, is not usable. It's only usable by Robin's magnet suit. Maybe there's some more, there's some more fire hydrants around here? Hopefully. Oh, there's some more, Robin things. More Robin tracksuit pieces. This is so fun to be in this thing. But yes, this is the part of the, this is the part of the level with the playground. Now I remember. Oh, gosh! Yeah, probably a best idea to use a Joker for this part since he has two guns. Ooh! Yes, I can get in here. Okay. Let's see if I can figure out how to use these things. I think one of them jumps on that pressure plate. Why can't you just stay over there? Gosh, why can't you get up there by yourself? Gosh, the sight in here is so limited. Oh. One of them stays pressed. Okay, I didn't know. Because these things are a little different. Okay. Oh, is there like a little wall there? Okay. Let me see. Is there another fire hydrant around here? Yes, there is. And there is a playground. I can smell my, my peach drink there. Is this another helicopter over here? Yes, this is. There's two. Oh, this one's for Killer Moth because, you know, the color thing. I'm gonna stay up. Oh, yeah, he's like a... These little moth things, like, fold up there. Yeah, nice and cool, however not cold. Let's see. Yes. We're able to destroy that. Oh, no. Yeah, that's just one, Well, I want to grab that, please. Yes. Yes! Ha! Another little extra for you guys. Oh, there's Robin's attract piece. No. Oh, there is another helicopter over here. You can see like the shadow there. Right down there. Robin's machine. I don't know what it's called. Peace holder. I'm just gonna call it a peace holder. Peacemaker. Builder thing. Yes. I think there's a tractor in here where if you jump in, you can grab a whole bunch of different studs. And this really, really reminds me of Lego City from Star Wars: The Complete Saga. Reminds me a little bit of Newtown. I was never able to complete that one, ever. Oh, it's another jungle gym thing. You can grab some more and then you can crawl up there. Yeah, now I remember this. Oh. Yep, you cannot, Okay, let's cause some chaos in 3, 2, 1. What? Okay, never mind then. Okay, no. I'm not doing that. Where is Joker? I feel all alone over here. Where is Joker? Is he stuck over there? Yeah, he's stuck in there. There we go. Now you, come with me. Thank you. Yeah, come with me. Remember, you're a part of this level too. We're both kind of equal parts. Of course, this is the Joker's evil plan. Let's see how much studs I can get from this. Yeah, I actually did build this, I did build that little ride there. Can I get anything from this? Never built this one, though. Yes! Let's see if I can get another supervillain. Let's see what happens if I crawl up here. Why did you go back there? Do not crawl back there. Or walk. Run. You stay with me. Why are you going back there, buddy? Just run off. Yeah, Joker should take the lead here. Oh, it's down a little bit. That's pretty interesting. Strong bridge! Oh, jeez. Yeah, this is Moth's part. There's a little garden gnome thing. It's creepy how it doesn't have any face or anything. Ah yes, this is Joker, because he was involved with chemicals. Hence why his hair is green and his face is white and his lips are red. Okay. No, not last part of the level. Whoa, jeez. Is this the part of the level that I think it is? Because there is a certain something that you're going to have to build. I don't want to say what it is yet. Oh, jeez. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Joker can... Yes, this is the part of the level where you're building that certain something. It's good. Oh, shoot. Looks like the police are closing in. It sounds like the police are closing in. Gotta get this built pretty quickly. Get that blue stud. Oh yeah, the pressure plate. Where's the bowl? Oh, it's a jack-in-the-box thing. What's it gonna look like? I don't remember. It'll come to me. Here we go. Oh, so it just pops up. You don't build this. I forgot. It pops out of the jack-in-the-box. Oh my gosh, this thing is creepy. Like, is that a mustache there? Made out of dragon things? And it's got a bow tie. Always nice. Wait, I think... Yes! Yes, I remember. I was thinking, wait, doesn't the bow tie spin or something? Make a weird noise? And I'm like, yes, it does. Ah! No, we cannot keep building this. Oh, the laugh, that's made by the horn honk or whatever.
GCPD,
GCPD,
GCPD, GCPD.
You get it, boys, now let me out of here!
Hold your fire, man.
Commissioner Gordon, again. I completely forgot that we were facing Commissioner Gordon. Oh! Open up your hatch, buddy. There we go. Keep shooting all you want.
Come on, Harley, let's go.
Thanks, Puddin.
Oh, perfect, it's Batman. We'll do that later, let's go. Oh,
delight, 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 delight. The absent light.
There's a little beam there. In the PS2 version, there was a little beam there. Like a tiny little ray of light. Oh, well. Let's go back and check another fact, shall we? Alright, Pewter. What do you got for us today? When the Batmobile is not the best option for getting somewhere, Batman has a bat plane, a bat copter, and a bat cycle. I thought it was called the Batwing. Alright, but anyways guys, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!